Okay, so today we're going to be cleaning her nose and her ears. But, so basically you just need a rag, and most horses don't like this, but she doesn't care. And you just go inside and get all of that out, and then go to the next one. And for the ears, I always cover her eye because she doesn't like anything flying in her face. And once you just get it down there, she'll be fine. And that's it.